Hold on a minute.
We are going to make a soft hammer today, and I'm going to try to turn this. I believe it's Delrin.
So I'm not sure that wood turning tools are right for this, but we'll try. Yeah, now time like the future, the present. All right, man, that's... So I kind of made a mistake there, and I forgot that I had a live center in the face of the hammer, and so I thought maybe I would just drill and tap it and make a plug so I can basically screw it on the face. Let's call it a happy accident where I can make faces from other material and I can replace them as I desire, but yeah, definitely that was kind of a fix for my mistake.
Here we go, like nothing ever happened.
What the?
So I intend to make the handle from two parts. The one would be aluminium. The bottom part will be wood, which will be more comfortable for the hand, and the top would be aluminium, which will be maybe stronger, I don't know. But anyway. So we have one female thread, and now I want to make the part that goes into the hammer head. Now, this is kind of a failed attempt that I've done previously for a screw or something like that. But I'm just gonna turn it down in the diameter that we want. Yeah, so I definitely get some deflection, but I think we can work with that. Let's pump it up. Okay, not that's a bit too much. Nice. It's a little bit tapered, but I don't think that would be a problem. I'm gonna flip this part over. So, I think we're going to commit. Yeah, let's do this. There we go. Yeah, I would say that's pretty good. So, for my handle, I've chosen this maple, and yeah, I wanted ivory initially. Well, something that looks like ivory. Ivory today is a little bit not legal. We have liftoff. Hello. So anyways, just gonna put the test indicator like so. Then we can check it if it's nice and true, and if it's not, then we can give it a few taps until it's completely out of center, but you get the idea. So my friends, I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a lot of fun turning all these kinds of material. It really helped me get used and more comfortable with the lathe. And I think I got the turning out of my system a little bit, and I can go back to probably do some brass in the next video, because I miss it. I love brass, you know. Anyway, so thanks for watching. I would like to give a huge thanks to the patrons over at Patreon for helping me do all this, developing the channel, developing the workshop, so that's fantastic. If you also want to go and help and support and be part of the Patreon, so you can go ahead and go to the page. Thanks for watching, thanks for supporting. And I will see you again in the next video. That's the end of the sentence, and I will go away now. So I really need to learn how to end the video, right? I'll think of something.